Hi guys, welcome to my first shoe unboxing video. Why these particular shoes? Let's find out. So these are Nike Adapt BB version 2.0. What is special about these shoes? Okay, these shoes has auto lacing. So let's get started. Okay, the box is slightly off center. Bad videographing, I know. Okay, let's move on. I like the lid. It's pretty heavy. It got weight to it. It's not like general shoe box. Ooh, look at these bad boys. Yeah, I like the feel of it, but got some weight to it. Like, I read that these are 450 grams each. We'll see later how these feels. Are these really heavy or just not gonna feel anything? Okay, what else do we have along with these shoes? Inside this, looks like a small box. We have a charger along with cable and an adapter. This is a USB-C type cable along with an adapter, which I'm currently in Singapore, so it's a Singapore standard adapter. Very well, let's move on. Okay, as usual, there is a guidebook, just like every other product. Just gonna ignore it. Okay, what is this? Looks like these are charging pads. How to get this thing out? Let me figure it out. Okay, I found it. After 30 seconds, I found how to open it. Such a simple thing. Never felt this dumb in my entire life. Okay. It looks like a weighing scale for a moment, but it obviously doesn't show any weight. So these are wireless charging pad. Not very pretty to look because there are some scratches. I don't know what kind of production is that. I'm gonna ignore that. I hope it's working. I think this colorful part of the shoe goes on top of it, or let's figure it out. So both shoes will go like this. Okay. Let's see how these shoes feel. Okay. There's some plastic inside it, just like every other shoe. Okay. This has really thick cushion. Tell you what, my shoe size is US 9.5, but I have to buy US 10.5 because of this cushion. I don't know if all the basketball shoes are like this. Let's try out the auto lacing. So right now we're gonna use manual lacing. So if you can see, these laces are being pulled inside. And yeah, it's making some noise. People around you will definitely know that you are lacing or unlacing your shoe. But it's pretty cool, right? I find it extremely cool. And now I'm loosening it up. Okay. It's okay. It's worked perfectly fine. And tightening it again, securing the fit. And there you go. Pretty cool. Time to see how charging works. Let's connect this charging pad first. And then place shoes on it. I think it will just go simply like this. Center of the shoe on the circle marked. I think, yeah, I can hear the sound of being charged. I think that's the sound of being charged, I guess. I'll tell you what, these can also be connected via Bluetooth. So you can actually check the battery level of these shoes on the mobile app. And you can do many other things, which I will show you later on. Okay, these lights indicate, I think if you can see the pulsating light, and this indicates that these are charging. So yep, these are charging. Okay, let me remove this from charging and let's try this on. Let's see how it feels. Okay, these got some weight to it, but these are so comfortable you won't mind the weight of it. Let me try to tighten these up as tight as I can get it. Just want to feel how tight these can get. Like, are they really tight or can't go tighter as I want? I usually prefer a good fit, so I'm just tightening it up. Okay, pretty good. I like the tightness these shoes has. Let's try some moves. I can actually feel the comfort in these. Okay, please excuse my silly dance moves. Okay, I connected these on the Nike Adapt app. Sliding the each up is tightening it up, and bringing it down is loosening. L is for left shoe, R is for right shoe, obviously. Not sure why left shoe lights are blinking. Okay, let's check the battery percentage. So these have, I don't know if you can see, let me bring closer. Sorry about this light. 37% and 41%. Never mind. So you can check the battery. Okay, right is disconnected for some reason. Shoes are connected again. So it has two preset modes. One is game mode, another is rest mode. So if I turn on the game mode, it will make the shoes laced really tight. And from the rest mode, it will make it loose so that if you want to just relax or take off your shoes. We can even change the lights on these shoes. You simply just, there are many color options. What I can see, there are about 12. And some radiant colors as well. So like two-tone colors, so different, but different light has different color on each shoe. It's pretty cool. These are few numbers by Nike. You can pause the video and go through it. For me, it really doesn't matter. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe Driving Motors.